Raw Women's Championship.
The evil is mine.
guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's playground.
She
embraced the darkness. And she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that. That's a dirty dog. Going to the same glory dogs. Right underneath her chin. What are you doing to me? You scared me, Corey. Where is the old Alexa still in there? Playground. Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable friends?
I beg your pardon.
Introducing the challenger, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss! And introducing the champion, from San Jose, California, the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley!
The Raw Women's Champion possibly taking one final look at her title.
I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
Alexa gets reversed.
Oh. Right in the breadbasket.
Ah, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Now we're going to get a little...
Oh, wow.
For the title. Instant kick out from the champion.
Well, she thought she saw a chance to gain the fall, but obviously was...
Someone going into an Extreme Rules match.
But there's one thing these matches have taught us, is that creativity usually wins the day. Just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Oh, debilitating. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career. Tap out. Prying apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey. A pinpoint kick to the mat. Face crusher. Sharp knee.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench suplex. And send him up. Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
The challenger eating up some damage.
This one's about to be over.
You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Dropping the arm. STO!
Insult to injury.
Bailey now fighting from the bottom after that malicious attack from Bliss.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
From the top rope. And Alexa's attack gets intercepted. Boom! Slam!
With authority.
Oh! No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Nice clothesline. Under the rope she goes. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Alexa gets out of the way.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Rough landing off the suplex.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table. She's up on the turnbuckle now.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
And Alexa isn't looking helpless anymore.
Yeah, Bliss able to momentarily stop the bleeding. But will she also gain command match?
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here. And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
And returning to the ring. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? She goes back inside the ropes.
To the midsection. Insult to injury.
Rage and Alexa boiling right now.
Yeah, Bailey's getting all 5 feet of fury from Bliss.
Making the climb here, guys.
The action continuing here on the left.
These two just won't stop.
Yeah, Bliss able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
Bold move, guys, as she attacks from high above the ring.
If you want to succeed here, you got to be bold. A lot of power behind that right hand. It looks like this fight has absolute...
No, 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 no!
Holy hell! That's it, that's it!
A crushing off of the ladder.
I don't know who that did more damage to.
Alexa Bliss, twisted Bliss. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
There's two!
Kick out, kick out. The champion stays alive.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out was? The champ might be running on fumes. I'm not sure Alexa wasn't able to seal the deal after that. Oh, look at the impact here. Boom! Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Good grief!
Bayley sizing her up from the top.
From the top!
All the way to the outside.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that. Climbs back into the ring. Left by the turnbuckles. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
Uh-oh, Bayley looking for the Hail Mary.
A championship level move.
Making her way up the ladder now. Absolutely no fear in her.
Don't do it!
You're insane, you're insane! That's gotta be it.
Faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Same thing.
Introducing the challenger, from Melbourne, Australia, Emma! And introducing the champion, from New York, she's the SmackDown Women's Universal Champion, Medusa!
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title. For the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse. Sharp elbow.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, running drop kick. Oh. Senton connects.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
All the way around.
Into the backstabber. Here we go.
Swinging neckbreaker.
Goes into the pin. Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
The champ avoiding a one count.
She shows that she's far from finished.
What a counter. I think we're going to see it.
Bloody cross. And into the count.
She's not going quietly into the good night here, making things very interesting.
And make it twice.
Ouch. Oh! And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now. Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Caught with a punch.
She's pushed into the corner.
Drop kick.
To the arm. The champion's down. The champion's down. Oh, my God. And she stops the count. She just might have more malicious intentions in mind.
In the pump handle.
What the?
Holy cow, I'm dizzy. Into the pin attempt. She claws out of the pin.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Uh-oh, top rope in deep, deep trouble here.
Looking to get a little creative.
Butterfly suplex.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. Into an armbar. Submission move locked in. Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's squeezing for dear life.
Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Believe it.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Delivered into the barricade.
Ooh, vicious Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Sliding back in from the floor now.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
That's really as close as it gets.
For the win to retain the championship!
The challenger fending off the two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Step over.
Into a DDT!
I think the champ's got it.
Cover! Two!
And the champ stands tall once again.
Ladies going toe-to-toe.
Look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
Introducing the challenger from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair. And introducing the champion from Adelaide, Australia, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
And there's something special in the air these days when the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line.
And almost everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Uncorks another one.
Jeez.
Such brutality from Rhea Ripley.
Yeah, Belair might be in even bigger trouble if she's not careful.
And Bianca turning around.
Bianca able to take a stand there.
Yeah, but Belair needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Lift up power bomb. Producing a trampling. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need
to... Gravity wins there. For now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Superhuman.
Cover!
She breaks the ref's count.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Oh, just casually stopping the count. Obviously has more in mind for her.
Bianca gets rescinded right back.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna look pretty. Submission being applied. Trouble, in trouble!
The jeopardy is real. Tap out.
Prying apart her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too. My gosh! Wow!
My Byron, what's up?
Oh, we are about to find out. Oh my goodness! Looking to apply pressure.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
Up top high, but look at the well-placed elbows will force the counter and a great break.
Bianca expected that one.
German suplex.
Oh!
And Ripley clearly taken aback by that attack.
Yeah, Rhea needs to dig down deep and fire back.
Oh, great body control.
In the corner.
Rhea capitalizes there.
Turning the tables.
Chicken wing up and land slam.
Put this down. Title change. I can feel it.
Digging deep for a kick out.
She just won't stay out.
The champion into the cover. Shoulder up before the count started.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Got her where she wants her.
Big time.
What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match
from the top floor.
Superplex!
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Rhea Ripley with the riptide.
Looking for the victory.
Two. Kick out. She still has life.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Ooh.
Here it comes.
Shining star press.
She's taking things to ringside.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
One wicked attack after another. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
Slam!
Ripley in a surprising bit of danger.
Ripley needs to be resourceful. Find an opening.
The power of Bianca Belair.
Jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Makes the cover.
Two.
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Belair has to be contemplating her next step now. If that was her plan A, she needs to move to plan B. And Belair gets beat to the punch.
Oh, man. Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power.
The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
The STMATAP right here.
This is a terrible predicament for Belair. She is determined to escape.
Oh, Ripley put a stop to that. Places her right in the corner. She responds with a counter, taking it to the mat.
Here comes crashing down with a big-time splash. To the skies. Ripley and Belair keeping up with each other, blow for blow, hold for hold.
Two hungry competitors both wanting to prove just how much they
got it, and a champ adds to their legacy.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Universal Championship.
guarantee you one thing here tonight. Nobody is ready for Asuka. Many have tried, many have failed. Striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
The theatrics of Asuka are just a prelude to an amazing in-ring performance.
Asuka, one of the most dangerous individuals in WWE today, prepared to prove once again that nobody is ready. The Queen of Spades is on the big stage. It was just a matter of time before Baszler got to the grand stage. One of my favorite superstars in the world today. I'm 100% with you on that one, Cole.
You know, some superstars get too consumed, too overwhelmed by the pressure and the scrutiny that comes with performing on the big stage. But when it comes to Shayna Baszler, she feels right at home.
She'll punch you in the mouth and will never apologize for it. She'll make you tap out. She'll break your arm. She'll break your leg. She's the Queen of Spades. Dangerously proficient, ruthlessly ambitious, has no respect for the competition. And when you're this bad, why would you?
I'm going to roll around in there with her.
I want to see what she do to you. She's turning you into a pretzel.
I'll stay right here.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! And introducing the champion from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, she is the Raw Women's Universal Champion, Shayna Baszler!
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus. This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top. Wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Efficiency and precision on display from Asuka.
It's hard to predict what Asuka's gonna do next. Her strikes are so fast, so sudden. As soon as you predict one, she's hitting you with another.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Covered by the champ.
She kicks out with authority.
Just power out.
Shayna Baszler, a superstar with an in-ring style completely different from anyone else's in the locker room. One imagines that alone gives her an amazing advantage once the bell rings.
Yeah, but she needs to remain focused on executing her unique style. If she can keep that on track, Shayna will dominate this match.
Closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Firing the triangles and it's in.
Oh, this is terrible. This is bad.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here.
Heart and guts don't matter with a broken body.
In the triangle, oh my goodness, look at this power.
To the back. And Asuka gets stopped in her tracks.
Asuka timed that one well.
On to the back of the neck.
She's got her where she wants her.
Asuka.
She just dodged a major bullet.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Great counter by Baszler.
Baszler is not taking this lying down anymore.
Now's a chance for Baszler to get back into this match.
Pin attempt for the championship. Uses the rope to break the pin attempt.
Asuka,
I've never seen her in this deep.
Look at this, Cole. Look at this.
Fighting her way